Welcome back to another video. So today I am showing you what I got for Christmas. The first thing I got was I got a broomstick. The thing I got is a DNA test so I can see where I came from. And you're supposed to like spit on the little thing. So one of these, a plasma ball. I think that's what it's. Thing I got is a 3D character editor. So what you do is you put these wax sticks in it, and it like creates your own 3D character, which is pretty cool. Thing I got is these two movies. I got the Batman Killing Joker. And then I got Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Also got 300 zombie bullets, which is crazy. The seventh thing I got, I'm gonna say it's seventh, is a Rob Bell book, Velvet Elvis. The eighth thing I got is just the pack of cards. The thing I got was a little revolver. The tenth thing I got was this sweater. The 11th thing I got, I got headphones. The 12th thing I got was this Harry Potter calendar. It's Harry Potter and it has 2018. Yeah. I got these Stranger Things character. I got Lucas. My friend actually gave this to me. I got Mike, and I got 11. I got this massive Star Wars Lego set. It has. Ugh. 1,416 pieces. Woof. So I also got this. I went to Universal Studio. I went to Hogsmeade. And I got this at the Owl Post. Or Diagon Alley. And I got this at the Owl Post. His name's Hoodie. I got this Harry Potter's wand. I have Lord Voldemort's. Whoo! Okay, there we go. I got Voldemort's wand. You're just not a wand collection. You gotta have Voldemort's and Harry's. The first two you need. And then, of course, I got mine. This is my own wand. I went to Ollivander's and I got my own wand. It's called the Wand of Willow, and it's a dragon heart thing. Cool. So I got picked at Ollivander's. And yeah, I can do magic with it. I'll show you a video of the magic that I did right now.
Which is your wand arm, Noah? Left or right?
Right.
Right, will you hold it out like this for me? Thank you so much. Now, you may know that every Ollivander's wand, thank you, has a core consisting of a powerful, magical substance. We use unicorn hairs, phoenix tail feathers, and the heartstrings of dragons. And no two Ollivander wands are the same, just as no two unicorns, dragons, or phoenixes are quite the same. And of course, you will never get such good results with another wizard's wand. A wand of hazel. It's 13 inches long, it's flexible and swishy. There we are. Now, Noah, let's try a non-verbal spell. I'd like you to ring that bell there. Just one time, please.
Just flick it?
Yes, give your wand a flick. Well done. There we are. Oh, just one time. Did I not mention? Oh. May have overflicked a bit. Not to worry. This is a very good try. It's definitely not your wand. Your wand is here, and we shall fight it. Oh, well, let's try a longer wand, perhaps. There we are. A wand of oak. 16.5 inches long. It's rather bendy. There we are. Now, let's see if we can brighten this place a bit by illuminating the tip of your wand. Now, just hold it up in the air and say, Lumos.
Lumos.
There we are. Oh, you're very powerful, my friend. Meteorology, Recanto. Yes, we're getting closer. I think you're doing just fine. Ladies and gentlemen, now, it's always been very clear to those of us studying wand lore that the wand chooses the wizard. But it's not always clear as to why. There is a wand. It's been here a long time. Ah, there we are. Perhaps this one. Perfect fit! Now, the willow wand is excellent for charm work and healing spells, and its owner, strong-willed and honest, and with a dragon heartstring core. Your loyalty will be much admired by your friends. Well done, Noah. If I may, one last time, my assistant will explain your options and answer all of your questions. But remember, the wand learns from the wizard, and the wizard from the wand. Stay right there. Well done, sir. You may join them. Ladies and gentlemen.
Awesome. Now write me and Emma in that same spot.
These things, which are like little drum sets, these are like, I don't know what you call them. I got this little tangerine. What? Got this little tangerine. Pretty good. Like a drum. This and these. And I got two of the Lego sets. I got a Minecraft and another Star Wars one, but I already started building them. Let's see, have I got anything else? Oh yeah, I got a Hogwarts ring. It's in my suitcase, but I'm too tired. I'm too lazy to bring that out. Guys, I also got a Bluetooth speaker, which is really easy. It's so small, and all I have to do is turn it on, and then it's connected to my iPad. These little mini action figures. I set them up in years, so that was 1942, like 1992, 1995, 1997. So yeah, guys, I got a couple more things, but they're like small and I don't really want to show them off. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to get my merch link in the description, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Goodbye. Peace.